It's not for the people who want to accept business as usual in the classroom. It's people who want to make change and make a difference in the world. I've loved it. I really enjoyed it.
Being your first year of teaching, there's just like a lot of things that we were doing in Learning Lab. It just sort of like helped me stay centered and stay focused on what I really want to do ultimately, which is to just help kids be themselves and learn about themselves and process their lives. And that's, you know, why I became an art teacher.
Learning Lab is for teachers who really want to dig deeply into their practice.
The power of Learning Lab for me was I'm still a teacher. I may not have a classroom full of kids, but I have a school full of educators who are in need of support, in need of ideas. And what Learning Lab gave me was the opportunity to step out of my context, step out of the typical conversations and hear new solutions that were happening in buildings and classrooms all over the state.
We have a meeting at lunch with a bunch of kids and we just talk about if we're doing a project, how it's gonna go out and or how the teachers can be less like telling you what to do, how it can be more project-based learning.
You're doing it with others, you're doing it in community, and you're getting the best guidance ever, I think, working with Susan and Bill.
Hi, I'm Susan Hennessy.
Hi, I'm Bill Rich.
And welcome to the Learning Lab. Our hope is that we are gonna come together as a learning community, learn from each other and with each other, with our students as well, how to get personalization right.
I really found that you get out of it what you put into it. There are a lot of optional opportunities that you can go to on a weekly basis if you really like to have structure and routine and be able to check in a lot about what you're working on. The only things you have to do are something with the weekly huddle that you can do whenever you have time to do it, and the Saturdays and overnights, but it's really not that much throughout the year, and they're so worth it. It's a really, really valuable use of time. So it looks a little bit daunting at first, but once you're doing it, it's so valuable that you don't really think about how much time you're putting into it.
Things that we're doing in Learning Lab just helped me like stay true to like what my original reason for teaching was, rather than getting like swept up in all of the craziness of the school year. Like it was really just about like learning, students, teaching, like the core of what you want to do as a teacher.
The opportunities are just so incredibly rewarding and fulfilling and energizing that I come away from doing the work of Learning Lab with more energy rather than less energy than when I started.
It's a kind of a little gift to yourself, I think of it in that way, because I'm in my classroom anyway. I'm working really hard to engage with these kids. Why not have an opportunity to get support, encouragement, resources from incredible educators? Bill and Susan are just rock stars, you know? They've got a wealth of information. They can tip, 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 and they come up with 13 different things that you could do. And it's fun. It's like, it's joyful. Like, I want to go back. I want to, you know, find an opportunity to continue to improve my practice.